What up, Minecraft? Nick from What Up Minecraft here, and I am on episode 5 of Four Pillar Reloaded. If you are unfamiliar with what is going on, be sure to check out episode 1 where I talk about why there are no portals here, why I am on the server, and all that stuff. But for now, why can't we just enjoy some Four Pillar survival, huh? What kind of seeds are those? Tree! Ah! And I didn't see it! They're gonna hate me for this. Break the melons! Uh-oh. Did I not get the seeds? Oh shit. Oh shit. Well, we're going for a quick intermission to fix our mistake, because that was dumb. Be right back. And we're back. Yep. So I fixed this and I realized I need more torches. We were talking about OCD and how, like, how we work in the farm. And then we have, like, OCD in Minecraft, but, like, in real life, we have the messiest rooms ever. But the rooms are so messy because we're still rebellious. I love when my cousins, they talk about like how messy their rooms are or something, and they're like talking like they're the rebellious kids of the future. It's funny. Right, so guys, what the fuck? Idiot. Did I just see a zombie fall? So yeah, we got some torches. Crap. Crap. Right, so we good. Yeah. That's a lot of torches for now. So we can afford to light up this area properly, so mobs don't spawn when we're off. Let's light up this area here. Light up all around the trees. I will get better lighting later. Light up, I don't even light up the cobblestone generator. It's pretty well lit as is. Let's light up. How do you light up the farm? We'll put light above it later. Let's get light here since I'm not going to be putting anything there. Actually, might as well start. Where are we at? Where are we at? Wow, it took me a while just like staring in here, like, where is it? Got it. Thank you. Get wet. Make that bitch as wet. That might have been inappropriate. I will continue to tree farm. Ish. So with my five, but wow, I keep thinking like my clock is broken because out of the corner of my eye I see blinking, like when my clock like numbers aren't working. But it's my hard drive because I've been recording this for so long. I needed to use my external hard drive to record instead of my regular hard drive. You guys wanna know how big my external hard drive is? It's 3 terabytes. If you don't know what a terabyte is, it's 1,000 gigabytes. And for you, those of you nerds who are like, it's 1,024 gigabytes. Okay, I knew that, okay? there. So 5x5, we got some walking room. And that's good. Yeah, sad face. Where's my slave? What? Oh, I was gonna ask him for cobble. I was like, he might need it. Yeah, might be a little bit busy there. Maybe. This is a hunch. Intuition and shit. So if you guys notice, I've been kind of going for a few episodes on like no hunger. Yes. And I have not died yet because we are on normal. If you guys saw the episode when I set the difficulty mid-game because I wasn't sure what it was. There's a pedo face. It kind of doesn't work with like the new moon, like shading with the moon waxing and waning and whatever. Wait, is that the word? Or is that the what's called when the tide goes in and out? No. Fuck. Oh God. People who probably know the answer are probably thinking I'm really dumb right now. Yes, the moon waxes and wanes. Yes, it does. The tide ebbs and flows or something. Ebbs. Ebbs, I think. Yep, that's the word. I know that because of Magic the Gathering. Speaking of card games, you guys should check out What Up Yu-Gi-Oh! Me and my friends recently got back into playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Because it's fun, okay? Don't make fun of us. And yeah, so we are going to be doing some videos on there. I will link it, and I will also link these guys' channels too, because they are being so damn helpful. I don't know what he's doing, but he seems to got his shit under control. If you guys are on the survival server, you have seen what he has done. It's pretty awesome. Come on. It's not enough. And my slave is all the way up there. How are you going to get down? Bone mills. I really want to like film an episode of just me watching a melon, just to see how many people will click it out of pure curiosity. Like, it can't be a whole episode of him watching a melon. The title will literally be me watching a melon. I will see if I get enough comments, people being like, "Do it, do it, do it." I will do it. Oh crap, did I just make a cobblestone block? I did. Yeah, I really. I have a feeling I'm gonna get so many like dislikes. But the people who seen the previous episodes will understand. You understand me. Whoa, some weird Minecraft music. I don't know if you guys can hear it. Let me turn up that pump up that bass. Yeah, hear it? Why do I have it so low? Let me go like this. Should be good. So we are currently following the rules, which, let me get my paper. Do not kill yourself to regenerate health. What if it's an accident? Dana. Dana. Think we all are. Come on, food. Why you no get in my belly? If there's animals in the Nether? Effects. I was like looking around, like thinking in my head, like, huh, no mobs have spawned in a while. It's pretty good. That's probably because it's daytime. Didn't they take out the thing where the animals spawn randomly? Grow melon! I'm just gonna stand here for a while. Yep. I'll make it a little bit more entertaining. I'll lurk this way. Everybody else is there. Yep. This is gonna be the rest of the episode. You can stick around, but I'm not gonna move. I don't know what you're expecting. Not moving. I'm even picking on my mouse right now. I'm picking on my mouse, and I'm turning it off. Then my mouse is off. I'm not bluffing here. You can stay, but I'm not gonna move. Hope you know that. Wow. I am pulling an all-nighter right now, and you can tell. So let me tell you guys a story while I am not moving. Uh-oh. Damn it. People have returned to my house. Yeah. Ah, damn it. He's like, there's some on that pillar. I'm like, where? But my mouse is off. I cannot move. So yeah, I am pulling an all-nighter because I need to be up at 7 a.m. and it is currently 3 a.m. And I figured I would not be able to wake up at 7 and be on time because I really need to be on time and I cannot be late. So I was like, I'm gonna pull an all-nighter. So at work, after work, I bought a bunch of Monster Energy drinks. And I am actually not that tired yet that I don't need to drink them yet. So, yeah, good for me. Yep, they're probably wondering why I'm not moving now. All right. All right, wait, I guess we'll. Okay, we're gonna end this video with 77XIK leaving. Okay, I'm a TPU. MVTP 77XAK. Whatever, I'm gonna look around to see where he is. Oh, I should probably make that a rule. Like, you gotta give me all your stuff so that we keep all the stuff on the map. Even though the inventory is separated, but, like, I don't want somebody leaving with something important. MVTP, 77XAK. Perhaps. Did it work? God, we're ending the video with everybody leaving me. Everybody leave. Giants, 7:45, perhaps. And I'm back for a bit, guys. Time to be quiet. So, this has been another What Up Minecraft video, episode of Four Pillar Reloaded, episode 5. Be sure to check out episode 6 and check out the links to the channels that of the guys I was playing with. Check out the map. I will link you to that to give the guy credit, to the guy who made this. Be sure to check out What Up Next CES for Plants vs. Zombies and Diablo 3 is what I currently have right now, and What Up Tyler for whatever he's going to be doing soon. Yep. I'm going to go back to the main server. Actually, let me go back. Let me go back there and put stuff back. Whoa. Oh, right. Cool. So that's where the spawn is. Interesting. All right, dump. Oh crap! Is there enough room in the chest? Yep. All right. So this is the end of the video. I think it's quite long by this time. But yep. Check out other What Up Minecraft videos. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And good night. See you later. Hey, you. Yeah, you. What are you still doing here? Click on one of these links. Click on one of these links right now. Did I stutter?